think about going on?
Norman via Cayman.
Tuesday night changed everything. Running back Dalvin Cook, a former Florida commit, flipped to rival Florida State.
People in South Florida talk about Dalvin Cook being arguably the best running back in the history of South Florida.
Right.
And there's been a lot of great players that have played down here.
Here comes Dalvin Cook down the sideline inside the 20-yard line. Keep it on the ground, and here's Dalvin Cook. Got a block from Lane, his best friend, teaming up for a touchdown.
Let's talk about the best player on his team, and in my opinion, the best player in the ACC, Dalvin Cook. I mean, awesome, man. That is so much fun to watch. He's the best runner we've ever seen at Florida State. I mean, you're talking about a guy that's going for like 8 yards carry at this point. I don't know. Do you think people realize what they're looking at, man? Dude, he would start for like a pretty good number of NFL teams, especially if he's healthy.
Incredible player, incredible attitude, best back in program history, and I think you can really put that one to bed.
I don't know how you can make an argument that Florida State has had a better running back, but you really can't tell me that there's been anybody who's played at Florida State that you would rather hand the ball to than number four.
Late pitch to Cook, who's got the edge. Dalvin Cook's off and running. Hamstring looks just fine. Touchdown, Florida State, 72 yards.
Bigger play.
Dalvin Cook turns the corner.
Who just effortlessly run through arm tackles.
Inside the 40, breaking tackles, there he goes. Dalvin Cook to the pylon, he's into the end zone.
He's got it again, breaking tackles again. Dalvin Cook running to the end zone, and Florida State ties it up.
Hand off to Dalvin Cook, got the outside contain, 35 to the 40, 45, 50, 50, 45, 40, to the 35, 30, he gets into high gear, to the 15, 10, 5, 3, 0, 1, touchdown Florida State, Dalvin Cook, he does it again.
He's the best running back in Florida State history.
Wow, 75 yards for Cook, silencing this crowd.
But that stiff arm is lethal. The strength of Dalvin Cook at 202 pounds.
Little wonder why he is number one among Power 5 running backs in yards after contact.
I mean, every time he gets the ball and he gets three or more yards downfield, you're like, this could be another one.
First carry for Cook and he breaks free. Dalvin Cook, 94 yards. Touchdown.
He'll get the call here. Works left side. Keeps digging. Breaks free. 20. Cut back at the 10. And Dalvin goes downtown again.
There aren't very many guys in the NFL who have bursts like that. Great strength relative to their size. Dalvin Cook is just such a special player.
One of the most exciting people to play with a spear on his helmet in a long, long time.
Dalvin Cook on first down has a lane. Breaks a tackle. One snap for South Florida, one snap for Florida State. Touchdown! How about that?
He think it's a Cook, and now Francois finally will take a shot downfield. Cook is wide open. Dalvin, running free. Touchdown.
Cook, the deep man in the eye, gets a nice block. Touchdown, Seminoles from 25 yards out.
Gets the edge, Dalvin Cook down the sidelines, heading for the end zone. Touchdown, Seminoles!
Cook somehow shakes off the big hit. Cook again, another big hole straight up the middle. Cook, touchdown! Cook, nice misdirection. Dalvin Cook, see ya.
Don't know that there's a whole lot of debate as to who the best running back in Florida State program history is. Dalvin Cook finally passing Wart Dunn on that list and really cementing himself as one of the best rushers in conference history.
Second down handoff to Cook, who breaks free. Tremendous speed, cuts it back, and is gone.
At the flip of a switch, it happens like that.
Hey, listen up, yo. Ronnie Sutton for that. How we beat him? It was a dog fight to the end. A lot of work to do, man. Okay, we won. What we gonna do? We gonna go settle for that? All right, we won.
For real, man. Don't settle for that. I know I ain't.
Golson, throw on second down, puts it short. There is Cook. Makes the corner. Dancing down the sideline. Makes a cut. Cook scored twice.
Up the gut goes Dalvin Cook. Gets outside contained. He's at the 30, outside the numbers. To the 25, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. 5, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Dalvin Cook.
He's got it again. He's got a crease again. Slips a tackle.
Trying to get outside, could it made a guy miss with a hip riddle down the sideline? Tied 3-2-1! Touchdown, Dalvin Cook! Cook's got two! The snap, inside draw play, handoff, proved Dalvin Cook inside the 30. Cook to the 25 to the 20. Cook to the 15, 5, 10, 5. Touchdown, Florida State! Dalvin Cook!
He's the best runner we've ever seen at Florida State.